to my channel. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, hit that notification button so you know when I post a new video. Let's get into it. Anyways, y'all, so today is December 10th, and it's 9:35, and we're getting ready for church. This is my fit. So, y'all, so what I was saying was that, this is my fit. My platform Vans are in the car, so that's why I have slides on. I'm just trying to debate if I want to do my base makeup or, like... No, we're not feeling it today. I don't know. What y'all think? Face makeup or no face makeup? Milani's on the floor for some reason. Why you? Alright, y'all. My coffee is done. My eggs are done. Now I'm about to peel these bad boys. And then got my coffee. Melanie's done with her breakfast. She's using the bathroom. So, yeah, let's get into it.
Yes. You dropped your egg. Can you move that stool, please?
Thank you for picking it up for me. Can you put it in trash and then go wash your hands again? Sorry about that.
It's okay.
You look so cute. Let me see your outfit. Come here. Let me see your outfit. Turn around. Woohoo! All right, go wash your hands. In the car? Yes. Good job, you're a big girl. Bree, say hey to the vlog.
Hi.
Be safe. Milani, where are you going?
To the kids' room on the slide again.
At what? Where are we? What is this called?
The church.
The church, yes. Oh, it's another kid just walked in. Oh, it's two kids, actually. Anyways, y'all, it's raining. We're waiting on Bree, and we're going to go in and have a good church sermon.
Yeah.
And we can talk. I'll talk to y'all about it later. Honestly, I really want you to come to the party. I don't want to go myself. I don't know. I don't know nobody else but Dahlia's mom.
That sound. I just saw the thunder.
No, and girl, they make good food. All right, y'all, I'll talk to y'all at the church. So, Bree, how did you like the sermon?
I think it was pretty good.
Okay, okay.
Hey.
What was your favorite part of the sermon? Milani, come back. Come back right here.
When he was talking about Revelation.
Okay. Okay, okay. Because he did say that it's people that know God, that know God died on the cross and was resurrected, but they have never had a revelation. That's the key. If you don't have a revelation, then you don't really know God. So that's the word for today. Milani, what did you learn today? What are you looking at? What did you learn today?
My light again.
Okay. But we're gonna go. All right, y'all, so we are done with church. Church was really good. The sermon was really good. What I took from it, like I said, that a lot of people know that Jesus died on a cross for our sins and that he got resurrected, and also that Christmas is about, you know, him being raised from the dead and all that good stuff. But a lot of people know all that, but have they had a revelation is what the pastor said. Have they had a revelation? If you haven't had a revelation, then you really don't know God. You're really not on a walk with God. And if you have had a revelation, then you know that it's more to it than him just dying on the cross for our sins. All that. And it was a really good sermon. I wrote some stuff down. I need to go when I get home. Have this birthday party. I need to go into my Bible. I need to highlight, add some notes and stuff like that. So we're on the way to maybe Target, and then we have to go to the birthday party. So I will see y'all either when we get to the birthday party or maybe inside the store. I don't know. We'll see. Milani, say hey because you want to be on it so bad.
Hey.
All right. She wants to listen to me, so I'll talk to you later. Bye. Excuse me. It's tight. Wait. Yeah, it's really tight. So I said wait.
Oh,
I really need a new wallet. This is so cute.
You
need a wallet. Okay. We gotta keep moving. Let's go to the kids section so we can find something for Miss Dahlia. I'm not sure, Milani. We're supposed to go to find kit umbrellas. Excuse me, where are the kit umbrellas at? Girl. Alright, Milani. Walk in front of the buggy. Umbrella out is $10, but y'all, the camera's dying, so I'll talk to you in a bit. So this is what I got her. I think she will like this. And then this is the only bag I could find, y'all. Like, it's, you know, it's festive season, so. And then tissue paper, and then Milani wanted this.
Yes, that's mine.
Umbrella. Okay, so now we have to go, y'all. So check out. See y'all in a bit. In the bag for me. Okay?
Okay.
Hear me. Put in the bag.
And take it out.
Nope, not yet. Put that in the bag.
Open the bag by myself.
Okay, you did it. I didn't do that one. Y'all, so we just got done with the birthday party. Oh my gosh, everything was so pretty and love it. It was the Hobbit theme and stuff like that. Oh my gosh, I miss Dahlia so much. She's so cute and grown up so fast. Yeah, baby, he's my baby. And they gave me some of the homemade tzatziki sauce and the hummus. Oh my gosh, y'all don't tell me, it's so good. They make it from scratch. Oh, and it has some empanadas. They gave me 2 avocado plants, and they told me if I ever need any more tzatziki sauce or hummus, they'll make it for me. But y'all, we finna go home, and I'll probably see y'all when we get home. My mommy say bye.
Bye.
So I woke up, it's 7:13. I'm about to go get some food, make some food for dinner.
I'm very hungry too.
And then I don't know what I'm gonna do after that. But yeah, that's what's gonna happen. But I'm reading Mark and writing some notes about what I'm reading, did some highlighting. I did take notes this morning at the sermon, so that's on this page. But after that, I am going to bed. I need to get into bed. I'm trying to be in the bed before 11 o'clock, but it's 10:52 right now. So right now, my Bible's in CSB, but my phone Bible is in NLT. So I try to, like, read different versions. And also, I'm trying to learn how to read King James Version too, even though I really don't understand it sometimes. Just so I can get, like, you know, different understandings of it. You know what I mean? You know what I'm saying? But anyway, so I'm just doing that. So I'm probably gonna put y'all on the tripod, and y'all can just watch me read and write until it's time for you to go to bed. But we ate. I didn't get to record me eating because the camera wouldn't charge. So we ate. Money ate. Then she went upstairs, used the bathroom, brushed teeth, put the pajamas on, got in the bed. And then I was watching The L Word with my girlfriend. And then I'm just like, yep, I need to go ahead and go upstairs. And it's time to read my Bible. And I was just basically writing notes in my Bible from sermon today. And now I'm just in Mark and just reading over it. This is when Jesus got baptized by John. And basically, before Jesus got baptized, John was trying to tell everybody, like, hey, y'all are listening to me. I'm just a vessel, basically. I'm just a vessel of God's word. Like, he's using me to, you know, show y'all, like, what he can do. But there's somebody coming that is way better than me, which is Jesus, who he was talking about. And y'all gonna see, nobody believed him. 3 days later, Jesus came, John baptized him, and that's when it gets into probably, like, in, I think it's in the second Mark, chapter 2 of Mark, it goes into how God starts healing. Like, it goes into him healing the blind and some other stuff, y'all. But y'all get what I'm trying to say. But the people that read the Bible stuff, they get what I'm trying to say. So I'm just I really, just a little backstory, I haven't read my Bible in a very long time. I haven't been to church in a very long time. I'm just making my way back to it. Just been called to it. So I'm just really starting off small. Like, if anybody that follows me has any tips or tricks or anything that can help me learn the word and read the Bible, I'm all for it. Comment below. Me and Bree, eventually, like, we're gonna do a prayer board. I'm gonna do a vision board before the year I'm supposed to be going to Atlanta for my girlfriend's brother's birthday and his daughter's birthday. Y'all, that's a lot. Anyways, what else? Milani has a dentist appointment this week. What else? I have my final exam for physics this week. So, this is my last full week of work before break. And then next week is Monday, Tuesday, and I'm out until January. So, but that's just like a backstory. So I'm just following God, and I'm just, you know, taking my time and just having faith and going with the flow. But I'm still going to continue to do my little vlogs and, like, shopping and motherhood and college life and all that good stuff. But I'm also going to incorporate that too. So I'm excited to see the change of my channel. It's very interesting. I love it. Alrighty. So, I don't know what to say now, but she went to Walmart to get some stuff for Milani because she has, like, dress up and stuff for school this week, and I also do. And then she's making me some holiday earrings. She's making me some holiday earrings because I don't have any. Yeah. So, either I'll talk to y'all later or I'll talk to y'all tomorrow when I get off work. Thank you. What's up, y'all? So, I've cleaned my face. I'm about to brush my teeth. But I just want to talk to y'all for a second. I'm having really bad hormones. Like, I see, I'm having really... Wait. Really bad hormonal acne, and I don't know what's going on. I don't know if it's my diet or what the case is, but all of a sudden I'm just getting all of this under my chin. Mind you, typically when my breakout areas are my cheeks and my forehead, my chin, so much, but I don't understand. If anybody has any tips or tricks that can help me, I will be greatly appreciated. Okay? Yeah. It's horrible. Like, I really hate pimples. I hate my face breaking out. It just frustrates me. But anywho, about to brush teeth. And then we're gonna get into bed, y'all, because it's 11 o'clock and I said I wasn't gonna be Daddy is. But yeah, I absolutely hate my face breaking out, but it's so irritating. This is the best toothpaste ever. Argue with your mother, not me. Come on, Chloe. And this is the best mouthwash ever. Argue with your mama, not me. But it's just very frustrating that my face is breaking out so much. We're all ready for bed. I'll see y'all in the morning or tomorrow. Toodles! Good morning, y'all. Happy Monday. This is a fit for today. I got brown boots on. I haven't put any earrings on because my girlfriend made me earrings for today's, like, where your favorite Christmas, what did I say? Christmas accessory. But yeah, this is a fit. I'll probably talk to y'all when I get home from work. So y'all have a great day and I will see y'all later. So I am back. It's Monday, December the 11th, because tomorrow's 12th. And I did not go to work today. I really didn't go to work today. I was not feeling good. I was not feeling as far, so I came back home. Well, didn't come out. I stayed home and I went to sleep. And I just slept off. I was feeling groggy. I was feeling like I had to puke and throw up and all that stuff. So I just stayed home and I called out. I felt bad. But I mean, my health comes first. My mental comes first. You know, y'all mental health comes first. Always. Period. So I slept it off and now it's like 4 o'clock and I'm about to go to Bree's house and help her out. And then I have to come back and study for my final exam for physics. And I have to finish folding the clothes. What's up, y'all? I'm back. So I left Bree's house and I'm back home now. I just helped her organize the stuff and then we chatted up a little bit. Melanie, wash your hands. We chatted up a bit and then I'm back home now. I'm about to have some creamy pasta sauce. I was gonna make vodka sauce, but we having some creamy pasta sauce with bow tie noodles, and I want sausage. So, yeah, and just listen to some music. avocados noodles bowl, and it's my day to do dishes. I don't know why her sister calls me Jack, but it's my day to do dishes. So I organize the dishes, and we typically put them in a dishwasher, but these gotta get put up. Those gotta get put up. I'm not putting up either or, so hopefully they do it, but I got everything organized, so when I do clean it, I can just go pop in the dishwasher. And Melania's supposed to wash her hand. Why is the stool not in front of the sink? They told you about terrible twos, they told you about terrible threes, but fours really test you. Oh my goodness. They really test you. But anyways, I need to go check on the clothes. So y'all call me on that. How did y'all not see me? Y'all need help.
I better get to it because I'm about to wash these clothes.
They back. They back. Ugh. Melanie's plate. My plate. Yum.
How about your sleep?
You're weird. No hot sauce?
I don't know.
I got a question. When y'all eat pasta, do y'all eat pasta with ranch or hot sauce?
Why are you side eyeing me,
bro? Or do you use ranch and hot sauce?
I want hot sauce.
That was a hefty amount. But in the comments below, let me know. Do y'all put y'all ranch on y'all pasta or hot sauce on y'all pasta? Girl. Or both? If you do both, you're weird.
I'm sure.
Sorry, and you need to be locked up.
I'm sure about to do both.
Hi.
Yeah.
What, Ruby?
I'm sure about to do both.
Yeah, look at that ranch.
Bro, it wasn't even that much. It's just I don't have a lot of margarine in there.
Bean. What you doing?
Applying for a market.
She's real comfortable. Yo! So, we ate dinner. And now I am... Oh my gosh, y'all, it's not focusing. Anyways, I am trying to study for my physics final exam that is tomorrow at 10 a.m. And the first thing on here that I'm studying are conversions. Yay, me! So she gives us an option on the final exam that basically either you pick three options out of the first one, or if you go to the second category, you pick two out of the three options. So I picked, the first one was chapters 1, 2, and 3, and then my second was 4 and 5. So I have to go through all these chapters and try to do practice problems so that I can work, so I can practice them before going to the exam. So far, I think I got the conversions down packed, but I messed up on this one. The question asked about how many hours are in 5.5 weeks. And I forgot that a half is 5, like 0.5, but I put 0.2, and that's why I got the answer wrong, but now I'm going to go fix it. Now, the next question is, come on, Sarah, oh, sorry y'all, I don't know what just happened. Okay. It says, Sarah can study 20 pages per night. Each page has 3 homework problems. If she studies for 3 nights, how many homework problems will she do? My girlfriend said, yay me. I don't really like math. I absolutely hate math. It makes my head hurt. Wish me luck. Yeah. Anyways, but y'all can watch me work this problem out because I don't think I know how to do it. Anyways, what question says 20 pages, right? 20 pages times, and it says each page has 3 homework problems. So 3, I don't know. Okay, 31 page over 3 homework, right? And then how many homework problems would she do? So I'm guessing 20 times 3 equals, I don't know, I can't do math in my head. Don't talk about me. It's 60 pages, right? Mm-hmm. Let's see if that's the correct answer. I forgot it's a three word conversion. Oh my gosh! No. I'm so confused now. What do I do? So 20 pages. No. 20 pages times 3 is 3 homework on each page. Yeah, I'm so confused. What's up, y'all? Good morning. It is December 12th and it's currently 9:13. I'm warming up the car. I have to go take my finals and then afterwards I have work and then I believe I don't know at the work I think I'm just gonna go home and sleep until my daughter gets home because I stayed up until 2 a.m. studying for this final, y'all. Y'all pray for me that I pass it. But I did want to come here and tell y'all, like, just a little life update. I think my next vlog, I'm going to sit y'all down. And I'm just going to do a whole life update and, like, chit-chat with y'all. I might even, like, do a mukbang or something while I'm doing a chit-chat. But, so, I decided that after the semester, I am taking a break from school. I'm just mentally, physically, spiritually just drained of school. Like, I know that I was supposed to graduate in May, but it's like, I have not been the best student. I have not been the best scholar. And I think it's because I work so much. Like, I've been putting work over school because I have bills to pay. I'm a mother. I have to make sure we have food on the table, make sure our lights are paid. And it's just got to the point where I'm falling bad, like back on school so bad that it's like showing, like my GPA is showing. Like, and this semester I literally gave it all I got and I couldn't give it anymore. And I just kept trying to push myself. Like, no, you can give more, Jazz. You can give more. And, yeah. So, I'm taking a break from school. And as one of my sisters in Christ told me yesterday, that it's not about when you start. It's not about when you finish. It's not how long it takes. It's my journey. And if I feel like this is just not something I can do right now mentally, like it's draining me completely where I can't even do stuff as a mother. Like, I need to let it go and take a breather and come back, you know, strong as ever. I really appreciate you. And thank you for talking to me. Also, Bree, I appreciate you, girl, for, you know, holding me accountable and, you know, being that person I need during this time. Also, thank you to my girlfriend, because she's the one that actually told me that before the semester even started, that I should have never did this semester. But I'm like, no, I'm going to do it. I'm at the finish line. Yeah, I'm going to finish. Yeah, I should have listened. But it's okay, though. You know, everything happens for a reason. But when I said my sister in Christ, I'm talking about Atiana. Thank you, Atiana. And also, I want to say thank you to Adriana, because if it wasn't for her, I would not even know Atiana or anybody at ENC. And I am just so blessed to have, like, to be able to be around people my age just going through the same walk with Christ as I am. And have people that's going through the same situations with school and stuff as I am, and I can talk to them about it and feel safe talking to them about it, and they can tell me, like, hey, I went through the same thing, and give me some advice. Like, it's just pretty cool. So if you're in Tallahassee and you're looking for a church and you're in college, definitely check out ENC, Every Nation Tallahassee. Yeah, but anyways, y'all, I'll talk to y'all after my final. Bye. Thanks for chit-chatting with me. Alright, y'all. So, I make it? I made it to campus. The Florida A&M University. The number one HBCU. Period. Slay. Just doing a little studying. Just doing a little studying before the exam. No, my handwriting is trash, but and eating a Pop-Tart. But it's time for me to go so I can get a nice seat and, you know, get set up. I will see y'all after. What's up, y'all? So I'm done with my exam. The first section, I knew for a fact I did really good on it. But the second part, y'all, that was so hard. Anyways, I'm sorry if I look like I'm down. I'm not really down. I'm just really, really tired, and I have to go to work. So I have to hurry up and go get me something to eat and drive all the way to work. So y'all probably won't see me for maybe the rest of today. I really don't know, y'all. I'm being really honest. Or y'all might see me after I get off work. I don't know. We shall see. But I might as well get me something to eat, and I have a headache. So I will see y'all after work. Y'all, so it is 7:39, and it's my day to make dinner. I mean, my night to make dinner. So I'm going to be making this tilapia stew, yellow rice, and green beans, fresh green beans. So, I already washed off the tilapia. Now, I'm about to season. I use Himalayan pink salt, because this is not sea salt, this is Himalayan pink salt. This mushroom seasoning from Trader Joe's. Garlic powder, onion powder, parsley, paprika, and I'm missing something. Some sazon. I think that's literally it. Then I'm thinking about it. Make sure. Yeah. That's all. So I'm about to start seasoning. We don't have any paper towels, so I'm trying to pour out the excess water. Okay, we're good. First, we go in with the sazon. frequency and heart's content. That's all I can tell you. I don't know any measurements, okay? Some garlic powder. Some onion and powder. Sprinkle to your heart's content. Mushroom seasoning. Paprika. 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 Little bit of salt. Salt. And parsley. Oops, sorry y'all. Parsley. And then get a good mix. You reading your book?
Yeah.
Make sure everything is coated. Mm-hmm. I think I'm gonna put a little bit more of the Sazon in there. Might as well just dump the whole thing in there. A little bit more salt. And a little bit more parsley. And a little bit more garlic powder. Okay. Okay. Everything's all seasoned up. Yay. Now I'm going to get some. Nope. Not vegetable oil. Sorry. Wrong one. Oh no. Grapeseed oil. It's a better alternative to virgin olive oil. Put a dab like that. And then we're gonna slowly add our fish. I love you. I'm cooking. Cooking it up. Like that. I'm going to let that cook down. And then we're going to add. I'm going to let that cook down. And then we're going to add in some. A little bit of tomatoes and chilies, aka Rotel, and then some diced tomatoes, season it up, and that's going to be our stew. And then now I'm about to start it on the green beans in a second. All right, so I've broken up the tilapia, let it cook some more. I turned the heat down on the rice, and now the green beans are cooking. I just added the same seasonings that I added on here and there. The diced tomatoes in the first. And I'm only gonna use a little bit because Milani doesn't like spicy stuff, and it kind of got a little kick to it. It's not mild as original, so it should be okay, but we can try it out. That's how much I poured out the can. Now we're gonna take maybe a spatula. Mm-hmm. Another taste test.
Oh, hot. The secret ingredient is sugar, okay? Don't tell nobody. Milani, are you okay?
Alright, y'all, this is her. So I call it tilapia stew over yellow rice, and I made some fresh green beans. Milani, how do you like it?
Good.
That's good?
Yeah.
Y'all. Oh, I need to focus so y'all can see. I can't wait to dig into this. Like, yes. So hungry. Maybe my first year of living here in Tallahassee, and then I learned how to make chicken breast, like shredded chicken, and you add cream of mushroom and cream of mushroom and cream of chicken over yellow rice. Y'all gotta try it. I'll probably make that recipe when we go shopping again. Anywho, I'm gonna dig in. I'm probably not going to talk to y'all for the rest of the night because after this, Milani, we have to have a talk because she's not being doing, she's not been doing good at school. So we have a talk. I got her ready for bed and I'm going to take a shower and I'm getting in bed early tonight because I am exhausted and have to be to work tomorrow. So I'll see y'all in the next video. I'm actually closing this out. I'm not recording anymore because my next vlog, I told y'all I'm going to do like a sit down and I'm going to give y'all like an update on what's been going on in my life and chit chat with y'all because I love y'all. Y'all like my fam, you know? But I love y'all. Bye.